Hello guys, good morning. I'm Joanna and I'm a Russian girl who lives here in UK, locked down from coronavirus, and my daughter is in France, locked down from coronavirus. My family is in Russia. My friends are in China and Italy. I'm contacting them every day and I have some knowledge which I want to share with you. I am not a doctor. I am not a politician. That's everything I say is my opinion. You don't need to criticize it, just accept it or not. If it helps to anybody, I will be very happy. I have some answers for the questions which you cannot find here because we've not been told nothing. So today the question is, what Russian doctors say about English tactics to keep people get ill and who stay stay, who die die. Russian doctors not agree with that tactic. What they say is English government hoping that the British nationality people will have immunity for that disease after they got ill and healed. The problem is, after people got ill with the coronavirus, who has weak immune system will not survive. They will die. So the people who survive will not have immunity because it's not approved. At the moment, China, Italy, France, another Russia, and other countries, they do investigation, they do checking, they learning everything. And there is no proof that the human, after having that disease, will have immunity for that. So that means English people just given for own hands to survive. So the Russian doctors, Chinese doctors, see only one way to lock that virus up is to put country to the quarantine for 2 weeks. All organization, all offices, all schools, shops should be locked down. And in 14 days, the people who had that virus and who been infected, or they will die, or they will go to hospitals. So shouldn't work nothing except NHS and doctors and hospitals. After 14 days, the picture will be clear. How many people died, how many people survived, and how many people not infected. That is my answer. I hope it helps.